Welcome to my parents' bedroom.
Thanks, Mom. Thanks, Dad.
Oh, it's so hot. Do you trim your armpit hairs? Yo, everybody, it's me, Suki Mark Suki, with a new set. I'm in my parents' bedroom because I'm living at home for 2 weeks. It'll be like a tour of my Whitby home.
Hello, everybody.
Hello. Welcome to my crib. So, I love doing these videos. I mean, every time I make this video, I tell you how much I love it, so I want you to know that I love it. So much! The reason why I love it is because you guys picked the topic, so I give you 3 options during the week and on my Twitter, the Mark Suki, make sure you follow me. You guys picked how to break up with a friend. So all y'all got some issues that we need to fix. It's such an interesting time in your life because you realize that you literally don't... You choose your friend. You don't... You realize that you have full control of who you want in your life. And if someone's like pissing you off, then you're like, bye, see you later. Do not call me. Don't you dare text me. Follow me on Instagram. But I'm not following you back. I'll open your Snapchat, but I won't reply. I'm not telling you to be a mean girl. Oh my God, cute skirt, where'd you get it? That is the ugliest skirt I've ever seen. Like, don't be a Regina George. That's not what I'm telling you to do. Sometimes friendships can dissolve away. Sometimes you get in a big friend fight. And sometimes you just hate people. Here are 3 ways on how to break up with a friend. Number 1, there's a natural push away. You get annoyed, you're spending too much time with them. You wanna just be released and fly like a bird. Fly like a bird. This is what you do. You start talking to them a little bit less. Say you're busy, be like, oh, hey, sorry, I'm busy, gotta curl my hair. And then from that moment forward, you just put this plan in motion that you're just doing you. You're setting a precedent. Be the precedent of your own life. Da, 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 da. Hey. Oh. Number 2 is to be honest. But you have to put all the little problems aside. You can't bring up stuff like, well, you know what? One time you said I look like Professor Snape. That's because you do look like Professor Snape. It's all those like little mini problems that will cause fights. It's not worth it. You gotta see the bigger picture. What is the problem here? You've grown apart. Maybe you guys have different morals. They're not good to their mother. I don't know. There's something that's bigger that you don't like about them. So you got to go. Don't attack them. Just be like, I feel like we grew apart and that's okay because you know you'll always be in my life, but we just won't hang out as much. Sorry, not sorry. Number 3, don't ignore them.
Where'd you go?
One of the worst things when it comes down to somebody that used to be your friend and there's like a little bit of issues that need to be solved is ignoring them. You can't ignore your friends. No, annoying is starting to sweat up in here. If the person did something wrong, then yeah, obviously ignore them. But also if it's something that they could apologize about, give them the opportunity to apologize about and then take your separate ways. Ignoring somebody doesn't solve it, just builds up tension and then you see them at the mall when you're trying to like buy your dim sum, and then they're like, oh, hey, Becky, how's it going? Don't ignore people. It's rude. If you're the person on the other end that you're, like, someone's ditching you, just friendships take their course. I've learned that. I mean, I have a friend. You know her. You've seen her in my vlog. Her name's Minette. I've been friends with her since kindergarten, but, like, throughout the course of, like, 22 years of our friendship, we've taken breaks, and then we've gotten back together, and then we've taken breaks. It's just, like, the natural way that humans work. This is life. Solving mysteries of life. I am a detective. And that's all. That's how you break up with a friend. You break up with them by doing the most honest and respectful way possible because you can't be hurting people because that will come back to eat you. So, that is it for this video. Thank you for watching. Woo! A couple weeks ago, I did a video called Who Are the Spice Girls? And it did really well. I'll do another one. So, here are your 3 bands for you to pick from. Who are the Backstreet Boys? Who are NSYNC? And who are Destiny's Child? Like, comment, subscribe, and share. And either watch this video or this video next. See you next time. Happy, happy.